All right, welcome back, folks. This is your host, Ray Hansen, and we are here live at... I can't even say that with a straight face. I think of Alvin every time I say that, since he wore that out so bad. But we're live here at Cross Corner Billiards here in Jackson, Mississippi. And this is the Mississippi Open Finals. Cliff Joyner and Daniel Mckenney, Little D. And... this should be a good one here. Little D has to double dip Cliff Joyner, and Cliff is looking really solid. Cliff's played a couple of matches on the TV table today already, some earlier that I recorded them, but we didn't get to stream them because of the internet outage. But we're back, and here we are in the finals, and I kind of suspect Cliff was going to make it to the finals the way he was playing, real smooth, and Little D's going to have his hands full here. Cliff Joyner won the flip, and he'll be breaking rack number one here. Again, at the table on the top of your screen there, we got C.K. Brown is matching up with Carl McClendon out of East Texas. Carl's is a tough customer, snapped off the tournament that I covered over at West Monroe, Louisiana. Cliff Joyner just inducted into the One Pocket Hall of Fame earlier this year. I thought he was going to make the nine off the cue ball. That would have been hilarious. Instead, Cliff's got a shot on the two ball here, and chance to get out here. This three ball sitting kind of funny. Now Cliff's just going to play a billiard on the eight here. Cliff Joyner, two tap-ins here for the win here in rack number one, set number one. Nice out, Cliff Joyner makes it happen. Good stuff. 1-0. All started off with that nice shot, shooting the one ball off the nine into the corner. Had a shot at making the nine, too, on that shot. Didn't go, but Cliff Joyner weeded his way through that pretty tough rack there right from the beginning. Pretty impressive. Folks, a little reminder there, we're going to have a prize giveaway in September for all event passes that are purchased for every show between now and September. You'll get your name in the drawing one time, and you'll get your name in the drawing three times for any 90-day pass that you purchase, and those are $50. We're considering making a new 90-day pass, and one that would include action matches also, but I think that really would be something more appropriate on a six-month pass, so that's something we're looking at as well here. It's taken a little time. We've been on the new pay-per-view system about 7 months now, and we pretty much have a feel for what the cost is on the bandwidth now. So we're looking seriously at unveiling a 180-day pass with action included. So you might look for that. That would include all the fight nights and also the any spontaneous action that might sprout up at a tournament here if we stick around and cover it, like the Justin Bergman and Hennessy match that we covered. That would be one that would be included. We got action. And if you're just tuning in, this is the finals of the Mississippi Open here. Race to seven. Cliff Joyner has won the hot seat. Little D must beat Cliff twice to win the tournament. Daniel's looking at possibly making a nine ball here off the three. Walked over to see exactly the angle he needed to do that or have a chance of doing it. Bingo, just like that. Little D takes the lead, 2-1. If any of you may be interested in staking a player for the Memphis Open that's coming up in a week from Wednesday, Little D here is looking for someone to put him in that. It's a $500 entry. It's one pocket. Little D maybe his best game. Finished fourth place over at the Derby City Classic earlier this year. Going. It looked like it might have caught a glue lip right there in the pocket. And it looked like it was going, and then it said, nope, changed its mind. I can't tell if the three passes the six ball or not. If not, Daniel may just play a safety here and tuck in behind the 11 ball. The nine. It's the money ball. That player using all the balls. And Daniel Mckenney up 3-1 now. Folks, quick rundown here on the payouts here. The tournament payout, first place, 840. Second, 420. Third place, 250. And fourth place, 170. $40 entry, 17 players, and 1,000 added. First place in the Calcutta was 500. Second was 250. Third, 150, and fourth place was 100. All the matches here in the Mississippi Open are all race to seven. Cliff, he's got to get on this two ball here, so he's going to have to get this cue ball moving a little bit here, or come back and shoot it between the five and seven. He could go forward and go up two rails out of the corner, but he has to come back down past about the second diamond on the top left rail. Daniel Mckenney. I don't see what's stopping him here besides a miscue. That's it. 3-2 now. Cliff Joyner pulls within one. If Cliff could do a stop shot on this one ball here, he could stop the cue ball right behind the seven there. Or he could just bank it in and try to run out, but no love here. Looks like he got behind the seven ball. That's brutal. Cliff can just barely nick the edge of this two ball.
Shake your tree. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it.
jacked up over the six ball here, but sure beats being in the chair. This young man here sure shoots straight. Back up by two. For Cliff, little D, ball in hand. This table's doable. This one or go forward two rails out around the seven. Nice shot, and little D is off to the races here. Shorty. Accept the leave. No good. Some kind of a swerve or a jump shot here. Jumper out. Nice shot. What was that? 5-2. Cliff Joyner gives it up, and that's brutal. Thank you. want that one to go in, but it's okay. You can still see the four ball here. Super spin here around the nine ball. Again, folks, reminder, the Memphis Open is coming up here. 16-player, one-pocket tournament, followed by a 32-man field, 10-ball, both $500 entry, $6,000 added, $2,000 to the one-pocket, and $4,000 to the 10-ball. Star-studded field. We will have professional commentary for the entire period. That was a nice hit from Cliff. Man, brutal. No love. Just found the pocket. Little deal, have a simple basic cleanup here to get on the hill first, 6-2. This is the first set, too. Little D wins it. We'll be going to a second and final set. Cliff Joyner needs them all.